Andreas Ruvalcaba. I've been cutting hair for about 6 years now, going on seven. Fifth grade, sophomore year of high school, I was in a barbershop every Friday after school getting a haircut. My mom was getting kind of mad at me because my hair doesn't grow back that fast. Around sophomore year, she's like, why don't you buy a pair of clippers? And I was like, well, they're kind of expensive. So when we were at some shopping center, I asked my mom to walk inside with me to this like one barber school that happened to be like a beauty store, and there's a pair of clippers there. We bought the clippers, and like the lady was like, hey, like, I'm noticing that you're buying clippers. Like, it's also a barber school if you want to check it out. Like 3 months later, I enrolled, and 6 years later, I'm still here. Since I only have class on Monday and Wednesdays, I'm able to cut hair Tuesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. I'll study from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m., have dinner from 5 to 6, and then from 6 to like 10 p.m. I'll cut hair. It's fun. I thoroughly enjoy it because it's good conversations with the students, and I get to meet people that I would have never met before. It's just cool hearing everyone is doing it at USC because everyone here is super ambitious, so you hear different goals and stuff like that, and I do it for fun. Like, I really don't treat it as a job. I think that's why I like cutting hair. It's always a hobby versus like an actual job.